Communities throughout Ohio offer fitness trails for their residents, but a new trail developed by Stark County Park District has taken the concept to a different level.
We got together and started talking about creating a mindfulness walk. We needed to kind of figure out what exactly we would do, because something like this really hadn't been done before. And we thought, what if there was a walk, like an exercise trail, I guess I would say, but for your mental health rather than physical health.
The chosen route utilizes three existing trails and is about 1 mile long. Station themes were designed by clinical psychologists in order to accentuate different concepts of mindfulness.
The walk has 10 different stations, allows people to kind of experience all five senses. You can play a musical instrument, you can take your shoes off and kind of interact with a path to kind of get that sensory on your feet. And so it really is just an opportunity, again, to get people as they hopefully drive in, they can kind of decompress, get present, kind of experience what's happening around them, and allows them to kind of just focus on kind of the immediate beautifulness of the park and not have to worry about what they're everyday concerns are.
The site of the walk is significant, as the local school district saw 6 student suicides during the most recently completed school year. The walk was designed to help address this issue. Area first responders have also taken advantage of the walk, using the space as a respite from their difficult duties.
You know, the mindfulness walk has been a great benefit to first responders throughout our entire county, not just our agency, but it offers an opportunity for them to come and interact with the park, get away from the daily stresses, and kind of decompress from the stress that the job produces on a regular basis for them.
In addition to being well received in the broader community, the trail has provided benefits to even the staff at Stark Parks.
Ended up being very personal for me. I happened to have lost my son to a drug overdose in the middle of this project, and it was devastating. And when it came to realization what I was in the middle of, it ended up being very helpful for me as well, therapeutic. I still have a hard time talking about it, but it is something that I've been able to come to grips with, and the mindfulness trail was very helpful in accomplishing that.